So here we are. So we are at the con. We are chatting with Eugene Graybrock. Welcome to the big show. I just want to jump right in because you're a Canadian born. You've now done this whole transition from like stunt performer to like mainland actor. How's that feel?
It's been amazing. Amazing guy.
Thanks. Now, because I love stunts, all the time strong, all the big names. What's your favorite stunt to perform?
Well, one time I was fighting off horses getting shot.
That's what I was thinking about. Can you sell a punch?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Can you throw a punch? Let's see it. I can sell it. I can totally sell it. I'm ready.
We're in close quarters here.
Yeah, you might hit Will. Never mind. But yeah, this is your first big con, right?
Pardon me?
This is your first big con.
Yes.
Yeah, so what do you think so far?
It's been amazing. It's really nice to be back here. And it's nice to see Toronto. It's my first time here. So.
Oh, cool. Sorry it's colder than a lot of people. Yeah.
Now, do you geek out over anything here? Do you like to know?
Everything is awesome.
Yeah?
You know, the people, the children, everybody dressed up, the cosplay. It's amazing.
Yeah.
You know, to get the reaction and feedback from the guys, it's a lot of
right?
I mean, I don't think if it wasn't for the cons, I don't think that experience would be there.
Yeah.
It's really nice to touch base with fans and for the chance to experience the best.
And not to sound mean, but let's be honest, Wonder Woman is the only really good DC. Let's be honest. And you were fantastic.
Because she's based on to it.
And I just got a high five from Jen.
No problem.
But yeah, Eugene, thanks. Can we grab a quick shot?
It was great.
As soon as I get my camera on. Right there we go. Oh, it's good. Keep on it.